a confrontation both baseball teams have been waiting for. Santa Barbara versus Dos Pueblos. The two Channel League unbeatens meet for a pivotal three-game series Tuesday at Santa Barbara's Eddie Matthews Field and Wednesday and Friday at Dos Pueblos. The emotions will be high as the winner of the series more than likely will win the Channel League championship. Santa Barbara is 7-0 in league, 16-4 overall, and riding a six-game winning streak. Dos Pueblos, which at one point in the season won 12 in a row, including a tournament championship in Arizona, is 4-0 in league play and 14-4 on the season. While the crosstown rivals have remaining games after the series, they've been pointing to this showdown all season. This would determine the Channel League championship. They're like kids in a candy store, Santa Barbara coach Fred Walker said about the excitement of his players if they're about the series. This is championship week, said Nate Mendoza, Dos Pueblos' coach, about the three-game set. The reason they are playing three games this week is because a rain makeup game was added to the schedule. It should be a great event for the local baseball community, so come out and enjoy it. The 3 days, Santa Barbara, Dos Pueblos.